Yeah. Jaxon Moore getting busy on the way. Nice tree shot. A little fast one showing. Waiting for the fast one. Less than 10 remaining. Nice little big spin. Just front side shot. Good combination using that hit for him. His time ran out. Nice strong run by Jaxon. Alrighty, thumbs up to Keven. Keven on the top of the order. This is his third and final run. Nice little big spin to keep up the third and final run. He's going to get into a huge amplitude between the two. 360 shot, he stomps it, super clean. Go back 180 as he approaches his 10 second warning. Nice frontside hack. Looks like he's going to take it coming up. Going for the pick, but unfortunately not catching that one. That's going to be the end of his ride. Time. Jaxon. Strains the 180 shove. Nice free shovel. Across the wake of the wave. It's another big step. Into frontside 180 shove. Good combination. Backside wave back over the wave. Another little 180 shove. Another little big spin. Less than 10 remaining. Backside 180. Going for the 540 big spin on the buzzer. Really strong ride there for Nick Sanchez. Picking it up from the junior division competing in the Open. Interestingly enough, this final heat is two juniors competing against the Open guys. So it's good to see the youngsters giving under 17 to run for their money. And these guys are all going to be competing for some cash. Top three walk away with a little bit of cash from Jaxon Moore hopping in. Back 180. Right for the 3. Three shot, he stops it. That's a five-point shot. Front side 180, less than 10 remaining. Nice, going for the little front side to back side. To front the big spin into another little combination. Next time for Jaxon.